What's going on, everybody? It's Joe Daddy coming to you once again with a new video, Reign of Kings. I'm back at it. Basically, this video, I'm trolling one of my players on my server as the admin. It's pretty funny. Hope you enjoy it. If you could take the time, please like it and subscribe. I'm trying to get to 500 subscribers, so if you can also get your friends to do so, I would really appreciate it. I'll see you in the next video.
I'll leave you alone for 100 iron ingots. I'll leave you alone for 100 iron ingots.
I actually have them.
Then give them to me and I'll leave you alone.
Hey, listen, you know, there's no way to get in the base, right? It's literally cobblestone. You're not gonna get in like that.
I can get in. I'll just poke a hole in it.
And how do you precisely poke a hole in it?
I'm doing it right now.
Yeah, but you're not giving any damage.
Get me in. Knock, knock.
I have a pile of lumber in here.
Give it to me.
Come on, make your job. Come on, get in. Try getting in, boy. Come on, try getting in. It's that you just suck. Try getting in. Come on, try getting in.
Let me in.
Oh, why would I want to let you in?
We can touch each other's legs.
Well, alright, I'm gonna open the door if I get to see you through the window. I wanna see what
I'll give you a thigh touch.
I wanna see what type of armor you have. Let me see.
I'll touch your thigh.
No, unless if you actually come up right now, I'm gonna log off.
Why log off?
I don't know, because it's boring.
Why?
I'm trying to see people fail the Rage of Bane.
Why is it boring?
I kind of want to see action, but at the same time, I don't want to get killed.
Why? Can you kill people?
Don't worry. What?
Can you kill people?
Yes, I can.
I haven't seen you fight anybody yet. You haven't fought anybody.
Actually, no. I kidnap people, actually, and I put them in that little pillar over there.
I haven't seen anybody in this pillar all day.
Oh, really? You've been watching yourself?
Yes. I live near here.
Really? No, which house do you live in? Do you live in that base on the mountain or that big base over there?
I live down the road.
Uh-huh, sure. Okay, see, this is why I need to rebuild my base.
This is a nice base. I like it. If only I can get in and say hello. Why can't I do damage?
Because it's made out of cobblestone, idiot!
That's not fair.
Do you know what that means?
No, I have no idea.
Do you know what that means? That means you know, with a melee weapon, you can't destroy cobblestone. It's impossible. It'll just continue to do zero damage.
Well, I got this awesome stick I've been poking your house with.
You have what?
It's a stick. It's a little wooden stick I've been using. It's strong. It never breaks. Fine, I'm going away. Goodbye. Just playing. Fine. I'll see you later. Bye. You don't want to play with me.
Hey, can I see you through the door? I'm going to open the door when I do. I just want to see your armor.
No. I don't want to show you my armor.
Then I'm not going to open the door.
Fine. I'll see you around. Goodbye. Goodbye. Why do you keep putting holes in your base?
Hey, wait, can you see it?
Well, not anymore. I moved around the side. No, I'm on the other side.
How do you see?
Well, no, I went to the back of the building. No, the other back.
You mean the very back?
Yeah, I was in the very back earlier.
Yeah, I can't get through. I got this huge sawmill over here.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to leave now. Have a good evening.
Oh, no. Which side are you on?
Well, no, I'm in the very back. Where you said you have a sawmill.
What?
You said you have a sawmill back there, so that's where I was.
Yeah, I do, but I can still fit in.
Well, I guess you could pick it up. Bye.
Hey, do you want a duel? I'm gonna get my and duel you in a minute.
No,
Hey, can you hear me? Here, I'll help you destroy it. Hey, can you meet me at the door? I'll open the door for you here. I need to see you again in front of this house, and I'll open the door for you guys. My only way for me to open it is if you come here right now.
Come out and play!
Yeah, you suck.
Hi!
Hey there, buddy. How are you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Meet me in front of the door, okay?
I don't want to be in front of the door.
No, meet me in front of the door and I'll open it for you.
You don't open the door.
Yeah, get in front of the door.
You open the door?
No, get in front of the door and then I'll open it.
You lied to me.
You're not in front of the door.
Open the door.
Yeah, no, you know what? I'm not gonna open it. You guys are just dumb.
Who's you guys?
Which side are you guys
open,
trying to destroy?
Open it up! Open door. Let open door.
Wait, are you guys on the roof? No, you guys are downstairs.
Open door! Open door! I'm almost in!
Oh, where are you? I mean, I don't see you. Where are you? I can't open the door without seeing
you. You see me?
I don't see you. I just
don't. Yeah, you do!
Which side are you on?
I'm on the bottom! Bye-bye!
By the way, I can still hear you. I'm not an idiot, I can still hear you.
You can't hear me.
I can... If I open the door now, you literally just can't kill me. But, you know, I'm just gonna keep these locked. I'm probably gonna exit off.
No, don't leave. There's no KOS during day.
Nah, still, I could log off right now.
But why? It's fun.
You know, I've dealt with people like you before. Where are you?
No, you haven't.
I wanna... Where are you?
I'm outside.
You're on the back now?
You're not seeing me. I'm far away.
I can't hear you. You're gonna have to type in the chat.
I see you.
You see me? Where?
Why?
Window?
Why you keep opening windows?
Trying to get a clear view of you.
Why you wanna see my pretty face? Hi.
Can you please just come to the window?
You wanna see me?
Yeah, come to the door so I can see you.
Why you wanna see me at the door?
I don't know, I just wanna see who's trying to raid me.
There's nobody trying to raid you.
Alright, so I've been hearing blocking, I've been hearing someone trying to destroy through my base, and you're saying that that wasn't you, right?
Not me! It wasn't me! It was the other person! I'm just standing around watching. They left.
So should I let you in my base?
No, I don't want in your base.
Oh, I'll let you in my base. I'll give you free iron and food.
No, I don't want to come in your base. I'm gonna go away now.
Sure. I'm gonna cook my iron just to make you jealous. I got over 200 ingots.
That's awesome. What else you got?
I have a lot more things.
Yes, a nice armor. Yeah, pretty iron armor.
You don't see me, huh? Well, how do you see me?
You have a nice sword. I can hear it because you're clanking around inside. Oh, it's a single-handed sword. Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Ah! Oh my god, that was...
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that was so funny.
Was that you?
Oh my goodness. That was freaking hilarious.
Please don't do that, man. Please don't.
Sorry, I couldn't help it. You started freaking out when I flew by.
I didn't even see you, man.
Well, no, I flew by, but check this out. Yep, it's freaking hilarious. Sorry, man. You're free to go. There's nobody outside messing with you. See you later.